believe it. Madison Square Garden Classic. Russian Bear Ivan Koloff, the champion, defeating Bruno. First time ever beating Bruno in New York against the United States champion, Pedro Morales. Unbelievable. We're going to wrap it up this week with the best of the best of Madison Square Garden. Hope you enjoyed all these great matches. Unbelievable matches. It's Pedro and Koloff. This one's going to set you up. Pedro, a fiery Latin. Oh, he's got unbelievable left-hand power. Ivan Koloff, the Russian Bear. Look at the size of him. Beating Bruno last month, January 18th, 1971. Mark it down in the record books. First time Bruno ever pinned him in New York. Side headlock by Morales. Shot into the ropes now. The big Russian Bear send railing. Pedro now, dropped down by Koloff. Oh, brother! Big back body drop by Koloff. Kick up by Morales. Flying headlock by Morales. And a second flying headlock now. Ivan Koloff. Down on the mat. The speed, the agility, the ability of Pedro Morales. The crowd's going bananas here. All the Latins are hot here in New York City. Side headlock by Pedro on Koloff. One shoulder tackle, Koloff down. Big boot now. Oh, Morales was caught by that heavy boot. Ivan Koloff now putting some heavy, heavy artillery down on Pedro Morales. Reverse headlock. Watch out for Koloff. He's known to drop that Tarzan down. Put it across the esophagus. Choked down with that leotard. Pedro Morales now. I know why Ivan Koloff is known as the Russian Bear. Putting the boots to him now. Look at the size of Koloff. Snapped him over. There you go. I told you. There's that singlet. Going down across the throat of Pedro Morales. The referee counting now. That's an illegal chokehold. This is a championship match. Worldwide Wrestling Federation. Not the entertainment. Not the baloney you see nowadays. This is real professional wrestling. You've got what it said on the marquee. Professional wrestling. It was a profession. No entertainment needed. Pedro Morales now sizing up on Ivan Koloff. Koloff wants to make friends now. I don't think so. Test of strength by Pedro. And Koloff wins the upper hand on this one. 240 versus 310. He's got to be 300 pounds. And Morales down on his knees now, trying to counter a big Russian Bear, Ivan Koloff. And Morales up to his feet now. The crowd behind Morales trying to get the Russian off balance. He pushes him back. Big monkey flip by Pedro. And Koloff comes back with that big bear hug now. Pedro Morales caught in that big Russian bear hug. Left hand now on the side of the head. Morales caught in that big bear hug. Look at the size of Koloff. And Pedro stuck. And the Russian bear clinching down on Pedro. Squeezing him. Squeezing him for all he's worth. He wants to keep the championship. Beating Bruno Sammartino last month. Big scoop by Morales. He's got him high. Oh, what a slam. And Morales caught now by the Russian Bear. A big boot. Side headlock by Koloff. He's working on Morales. He shoots him in now. Shoulder tackle. Both men collide. Morales out. Koloff down also. Meeting of the minds. And Pedro Morales and Ivan Koloff proven to be one great championship match. here on the best of the best of Madison Square Garden. Morales now tries to scoop up Koloff. Falls back now. Lateral press by Koloff. Morales losing his balance now. Here comes Koloff. Oh, big splash, but nobody home. Morales trying to get his composure. Trying to regain his strength. Trying to come back on this big Russian bear. Koloff with another scoop slam. Picks him up like nobody's business. He's going up left as he knee drop. This is how he beat Bruno. With that Russian, nobody home. The leg drop missed Morales. A little quicker. Morales up high. Flying body press by Pedro. Just a two count now. Koloff kicks out. As Koloff sends Morales into that corner now. And he sends him into that second corner buckle now. Pedro Morales looks to be weakening. Morales now. Looks like Koloff's trying to get him. Oh, Morales kicks off the top. Could it be one? Oh, it's a split. It's a split. Koloff thinks he's won the match. Let's see what the finding is. Oh, Pedro got it. Both men's shoulders were down for the count of two. Pedro lifted his up on the count of three. And the new Worldwide Wrestling Federation champion, Pedro Morales, in the ring now. You got the living legend, Bruno Sammartino, coming in to congratulate Pedro Morales, giving Pedro the belt that Bruno wore for so many years. Bruno Sammartino, the gentleman that he is.